afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to Middle Tennessee, where it's a warm day. It's supposed to get up into the 90s today, so it was a good day to hang out in the basement, kind of cool here, and do some turning. Over the past several weeks in our community, we've experienced some rough times in the loss of a local firefighter for the city of Cookeville. My son works for the city of Cookeville Fire Department and knew Kurt very well and worked on his shift also. As a volunteer for Putnam County Fire Department, I participated in the funeral for Kurt, which was extremely emotional. First time I had ever participated in a firefighter funeral, and quite honestly hope it's the last. It was I personally didn't know Kurt, however I know several people that worked with him. Putnam County and Cookeville fire departments are share personnel through the volunteer program and throughout the county. A lot of those firefighters serve with us at Putnam County. So anyway, I wanted to do something to honor Kurt, but did not know really what. As an electrician, as a firefighter, as a wood turner, what could I do? However, I did come up things I have made in the past for firefighters, and that's a firefighter tribute pin. And engraved on the side is a fire engine with a firefighter's crest, has a nozzle, hose nozzle on the front, and of course the axe. And the axe serves as the pin action for that. So I thought I could do that for him, but I didn't really want to. I wanted to do a little bit more, so I did. Cookeville Fire Stations consists of four throughout the city, and he served at all four of them as a reserve engineer. He went from various stations to work, so he was at each one. So I decided to do four, and we'll present each station with a pin in memory of Kurt. And it was something that I finally figured out that I could do for him, and I'll get in touch with Chief Blair and give these to him, and he can distribute them to the stations, and they can display them or use them however they want. Not that they're ever going to forget Kurt, but when the new folks come along and they see that at the station, it can bring up conversations and say, hey, well, let me tell you about Kurt. So anyway, firefighter tribute pin with the thin red line. In honor and memory of Kirk Craig. So this is how we did it. And thanks for watching.